I chose the UF-RSD program because I really wanted a lot of diversity in my academics while I was here getting my PhD. I've studied swallowing for the past 10 years, and that's an area that I know fairly well, and I really wanted to enrich that with other areas of rehab science in general.
I chose the UF-RSD program because I really saw this as an opportunity to learn from people from other disciplines like physical therapists, people that had occupational therapy backgrounds, and so forth, and so I really viewed that opportunity for inter-collaboration.
So I chose the RSD program because it's consistently ranked among the best in the country, and it's a really nice multidisciplinary environment for students to learn in. We have a number of experts within the field of rehabilitation science that are doing a lot of high-impact collaborative work, and that really benefits trainees in the program.
I specifically sought out UF and the rehab science program because of the expertise in the faculty in muscular dystrophy.
I chose the RSD program because of the faculty expertise in research and teaching, as well as the department infrastructure, which promotes a highly collaborative environment. Research collaborations in this department are not only across the campus, but across the nation. And this is a wonderful opportunity for PhD students who are about to graduate and launch their academic careers.
I really like getting to know my classmates. We have a lot of lively discussions, and it's really interesting to see students that have clinical backgrounds and how they perceive the needs of populations compared to coming from a basic science background has really helped me sort of refocus how I should do my research.
In neuroplasticity class earlier this semester, I was sitting around, we're having a discussion about how things can change and how the nervous system remodels after injury, and I realized that I'm sitting in a room full of people that are really going to change the field. And I was super excited to see the way that people were interacting and how collaborations are really going to happen because of the way we're being raised through this program.
I would have to say that my best experience in the program thus far was when I did a lab rotation with Dr. David Fuller, because I really felt like it encompassed the whole spirit of the RSD program. So I have no background in basic science or anything like that, but I was able to come into his lab for the summer and learn all these different techniques and get exposed to a whole bunch of different ideas that I wasn't aware of and learn all these different things and terminology. And so it was really interesting to be able to learn from those students over there and have the opportunity to get in and get involved in some projects and help out and see this other world that I read about but I really had no background in.
When I first came here in the introduction program and meeting the outstanding professors here at the UAF, and feeling the warmth and the welcome from everybody here, from the staff, from the students, and the professors themselves.
I think my entire PhD journey has been a memorable experience, whether it was submitting a research paper, or whether it was assisting on a research grant, or even problem solving through research projects with my peers. I believe that every experience has contributed to my academic growth.